Hey everyone, it's Justin again. In this lesson, we're going to learn all about the triangle exterior angle theorem. Let's go! By the end of this lesson, you will be able to use the exterior angle theorem to solve for unknown values. First, we'll relate the exterior angle theorem to the triangle sum theorem and learn a little vocabulary along the way. Then, we'll complete an example problem. Let me start by just laying it all out for you. This is the exterior angle theorem. It says, the measure of an exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of the two remote interior angles. What? We definitely need to pick this apart a bit more. Let's start by defining exterior angle. An exterior angle is created by extending one of the sides of the triangle. For example, here's a triangle, and if we extend a side, it creates an exterior angle. And here's another example of that. There's more than one exterior angle for each triangle, though. Your notes template has an exterior angle search in it, where you get to find all six possible exterior angles for a given triangle. Pause the video now and work through that exterior angle search now. Now that we know what an exterior angle is, let's define remote interior angle. A remote interior angle is an angle in the triangle that isn't adjacent to the exterior angle. That just means it's not touching the exterior angle. So, in our first triangle, we have three interior angles, but one of them is adjacent to the exterior angle, and the other two are remote. Which interior angle do you think is adjacent to the exterior angle, and which two do you think are remote? This is the adjacent angle, and these two are remote. You can think of remote as the ones furthest away from the exterior angle, kind of like how a remote island is far away from civilization. How about this triangle? Which interior angle is adjacent to the exterior angle, and which two are remote? This angle is adjacent to the exterior angle, and these two are not touching the exterior angle, which makes them remote. All right, now that we have some definitions taken care of, go ahead and take some time to catch up on your notes template and complete the remote interior angle search. Now, let's finish piecing this theorem together. The exterior angle equals the sum of the remote interior angles. That's basically just saying that this angle measure equals these added together. Or on our second triangle, this angle measure equals these two added together. Or, as Mia was trying to show us in our opening slide, the lightning bolt and the moon add up to equal the heart. And here's a cool connection to a previous topic. Do you remember this activity from a few lessons back? We tore the two remote interior angles off the triangle to paste them here. This showed us that the three angles in the triangle added up to equal 180 degrees because they formed a straight line. That's exactly what the exterior angle theorem is talking about. This exterior angle measure equals these remote interior angle measures added together. Don't worry, I'm not going to quiz you on how these theorems are related, but let's see if you can use this information to solve an example problem. This example says, given the image below, solve for the unknown value. Then find the measure of the exterior angle shown. Take a moment to relate this to the exterior angle theorem that we just learned about. Try to set up an equation to represent this. Did you say that these two remote interior angles added up to equal this exterior angle? If you didn't have this, pause the video here and get caught up. See if you can solve this equation by yourself. By combining like terms on the left side, subtracting 4x from both sides, and adding 8 to both sides, we get that x equals 15. So this is great. Now, did we answer the question? Well, we answered part of it. We found the unknown value, but we still need to find the measure of the exterior angle. So let's substitute 15 back in for x and find the measure of the exterior angle. Pause the video now and do this on your own. 4 times 15 plus 7 gives us 67. Now we can write our final answer. X equals 15, and this exterior angle measure is 67 degrees. Now you can use the exterior angle theorem to solve for unknown values. There's a bit more practice for you to try in your notes template before you complete your practice game. Do that next, and have an adult check your work to make sure that you're on the right track. It's been fun, and I will see you next time. Hey.